taco time.
Hey everybody, guess what I am doing today? And check out the line here. We are at Burger King and we are going to try the new Burger King tacos. I hope they're really good. Video is going to be really short and sweet, but it's going to be interesting to try the Burger King taco. And then maybe after this, we'll go to Taco Bell and try their new hamburger.
So cringe.
So funny. So we decided not to wait in the drive-thru because it was too long and I'm just so impatient. So now we're going into Burger King to go order. Okay, so we have our Burger King. I didn't realize how inexpensive Burger King is. Never eat here. It's probably been years since I've had Burger King. I added on some mozzarella sticks at the last minute and they were only $1.69 with tax. It's a pretty good deal. That's us. Burger King tacos. So we have our food. It's mine. Cheese sticks, maybe I'll share. And here's our, right, get out of there. Hey, it kind of looks like a Jack in the Box taco where they dip it in oil. This one looks a lot. If you were here with us, which one would you pick? This one or this one? I mean, maybe we can share some of the lettuce. Okay, but first things first, let's be serious and let's hope that they have a cheese pull in these. All right, sorry, I have to save one. Students, they do a cheese pull. Hey, it's dangling there. Thumbnail. Wow. That was awesome. Mmm. Oh my god, that's really good. I gotta go get a napkin. It's kind of loud in here. Okay, so here's the moment of truth, everybody. I'm gonna take the good taco with all the lettuce in it. Should you give me hot sauce too? I'm gonna try a little bit of that. Let's try it as is first. Okay, wait, first let's just see what's in it. Like this thing right here looks weird. I think it's just a piece of hamburger meat. I think they made it by cutting a hamburger in half and putting it in a taco shell. Okay, ready? Kind of like it has a unique spice. You're gonna have to try it and tell me what you think also. Okay. The hot sauce, I should have tried it. Jalapeno hot sauce is what it's called. Not spicy. I would eat these again. I don't know how much we paid for it. Let's go with the taco. Alright everyone, this video is just short and sweet. I just wanted to try the taco. I will eat the rest of these cheese sticks and share my nuggets, but it's just a brief video to show the taco. So hope everyone's having a great day. I'll see you guys soon. Thank you for watching.